Bruce Springsteen was arrested for DWI and reckless driving back in November. The boss was busted at Gateway National Recreation Area in New Jersey. Springsteen was cooperative throughout the process, a spokesperson for the National Park Service said. According to TMZ, the singer has a court date in the coming weeks and has no known prior busts for DWI. Chloe Grace Moretz described her past unhealthy relationship with food in the latest issue of Shape magazine. I had quite an unhealthy relationship with food for years, always trying to create a calorie deficit and never feeling fully satisfied, the Greta star said. She now focuses on conscious eating, which she described as eat how you want, but do it smartly. I grew up and began trusting in eating for my body and eating whole good foods. Sandra Bullock and Brad Pitt are going to star in a movie together. According to Deadline, the two will team up in Bullet Train, an action movie directed by David Leitch. This will be the first time the pair will work together on a feature film. Their closest connection would be Bullock's appearance in Ocean's 8, the all-female spin-off of the Ocean's 11 franchise that Pitt starred in.